My son Sam. Got some guitar here. Did my ears deceive me? Did you say fuck you? Did I hear that?
Well, no. It is used as an adjective.
Yeah, now the adventure, that's better than what we were saying.
Well, I'm just horrified, but I got discovered by Judy Collins back in 1978. She's here tonight, Judy. Come on. Oh, sorry. Anyway, we kind of reconnected recently, and so I have a new record coming out on her little Wildflower label. And she's singing some harmony on it. And this is a title song on it called I Used to Be the Real Me. I used to live in Las Vegas. I had a wife and I had a kid. Nobody ever loved family more than I did. I used to come home from work and she'd be making us Jack and Cokes. She and the kid always laughed at all my jokes. I used to live in a castle. It was the size of a bungalow. The roof was covered in roses. The walls were stuccoed as white as snow. I used to be the real. I used to drive down to Palm Springs. I always had some blonde next to me. My life was totally fancy, but loose free. I used to walk into parties like I was someone who owned the place. And every pretty girl offered her face. I used to live in a condo. It was ideal for the life I led. The bar was stocked with tequilas. There was a mirror above the bed. I used to be the real. I used to deal with reality. I used to look at the cold hard facts. Me and the truth ran as close as railroad tracks. I used to have it together, and I knew who I was meant to be. But somewhere I got divided, with one leg shackled to liberty and one leg knee deep in eternity.